Tetsuya Nomura is one of the main character designer and the director of the most well-known fantasy RPG series in the game world. The Final Fantasy and the Kingdom Hearts series became his one of the successful work that conquers the hearts of the worldwide gamers. He works as a debugger for Final Fantasy IV and then upgraded to be one of the monster designers in Final Fantasy V. While others work in the computer, he draws by hand, which impresses the creator of Final Fantasy himself. After that, he became the main character designer and the director of the most Final Fantasy series, which is mainly science fiction genre and a bit of a plot twist of every single story. He then appointed to be the director of Kingdom Hearts by the creator of Final Fantasy himself, developed the story that combines from Final Fantasy series and Disney theme world. This combination not only attracts the younger children but also the grown-ups, as the interesting story and the gameplay captures their hearts.